guys, what's going on and welcome back to my channel. So it is currently Friday and I am back home, obviously. I don't know which video you're gonna see first, if it's this one or my week of workouts one. Nonetheless, I'm in Christchurch for the week, back home for mid-semester break, and my friends are turning up today because Ruben is doing the half marathon. So I thought, why not just vlog for this weekend, show you guys what I do. So yeah, it's Friday, we're just chilling out. They're gonna turn up in a few hours time, so yeah, I will show you what we get up to when they turn up. Let's go.
Have it on my way up, now it's really far down.
Hi, Ruben.
She's 18 months, so that's
and Ruben.
About
20.
Yeah.
He's like Kate.
In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. You're the only sunset that I'll never forget. Red and orange sorbet, like it is the best, yeah. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white.
Yeah. Red carpet.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's dark.
Steal them all.
Never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
Making pizza! Chef Reed over here. The moral support. Hey! Hey, Zuzu, moral support! Oh, hello, Rosemary. And the big man doing his work.
When I'm up through the night, I can't turn down the noise. Tear all the worries out of my mind.
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Oh wow. Hi.
It was simpler time. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me. Child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders. Child, don't forget who you are. Don't lose your head or your heart. I'll bet my life on your stars. You'll be dancing, dancing on the moon. I'll bet my life.
All right, team, we are at the Christchurch Marathon. Ruben's here, woohoo! Sophia as well.
he's about to run his half. Super exciting. Yes, let's get him to the start line. Dancing
on the moon. Bye, Ruben. Good luck.
Woo! So, thank you a lot.
Told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own a million miles.
So while Ruben is running, we're going to the park, and then we're going to get coffee, so you know, as you do at the park.
My eyes.
Do you think you're going really fast right now?
You are.
Yeah, thank you. You'll be dancing on the moon. I bet my life you'll be dancing on the moon. I bet my life you'll be dancing on the moon. Dancing on the moon.
Ruben!
Woo!
Yay, Ruben!
Was it hard?
Huh?
Was it hard?
Well, I don't know.
That's insane. 133! Woo!
Brian Harris aiming for a 15 and a half marathon.
Yeah. Ruben, yeah. Hi, yeah. How do you feel after running your half marathon?
Pretty tired.
Tired?
Yes. Sore.
Was it a good run?
Pretty stuck though, yes.
Yeah, yep. Good work. Yep. Sorry, what was that? Someone turn the lights off, please.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. If you ever feel like you might need someone to remind you who still believes, don't forget I'm not so far from home. Don't forget I'm not so far from home. 'Cause when it's you, my heart feels it too.
We have to go back to Dunedin.
No, we have to go back to Dunedin. Alrighty, team, we're off. Time to go home.
Go.
I'm going home.
Oh my God. Bye. Bye.
That's right.
Bye.
Rehab now. Rehab time.
Rehab time. Bye.
Alrighty guys, so that wraps up the video. We had a great weekend away. Ruben did such an amazing job running his half marathon. So the last thing you guys would have seen is my friends dropping me off and heading on home. So yeah, it was a very great weekend and I was so happy to be able to spend it with them. So just to wrap this up, Ruben, I know you're watching because you said that you only watch my videos that you're a part of. So I'm super, super proud of you. You did absolutely awesome. If you guys didn't kind of get from the video, he ran his half marathon in an hour and 33 minutes. That is like insane. That is so fast. It was about an average of 4 minutes 26-ish around that per kilometer. Like minutes per kilometer. Like, I'm sorry, what? That is so fast. For 21 kilometers straight, mate, you should be absolutely stoked and absolutely so proud of what you've just achieved. And it was so great to be able to be there and to see you do it. So yeah. Good work, buddy. Proud of you. If you guys did like this little weekend vlog, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel. Let me know if there's anything you want to see in the comments below. But yeah, other than that, I will see you guys later. Bye!